Quand quelqu'un y fait le serment d'Hippocrate, il le fait pour toujours. Le moment de la crise, je ne pouvais pas rester chez moi et regarder. Mon rôle, c'est d'être ici avec mes collègues.
Dr. Zaharopoulou is not only a member of the European Parliament, she's also a physician. She's returned to medical practice to help treat coronavirus patients. 2 days a week, she works in triage at a French military hospital. Other doctors, psychologists and pharmacists in Parliament have also started dividing their time between European politics and their medical profession. They're now fighting the pandemic alongside their healthcare colleagues.
Ich denke, Abgeordnete müssen Vorbild sein. Und wenn wir erwarten müssen, dass alle Ärzte, die auch im Moment nicht klinisch tätig sind, mit anpacken müssen, dann müssen wir auch ein gutes Vorbild sein.
By returning to their medical practice, joining clinical teams devoted to fighting the outbreak, or going back to work in their pharmacy back home, these MEPs are gaining first-hand experience of the ongoing health and social crisis, which helps inform Parliament's response to the COVID-19 pandemic.
O Parlamento Europeu tem estado muito ativo a reclamar mais apoio para os diferentes países membros, quer em termos das questões da saúde pública, quer naquilo que vem a seguir, que é a retoma económica depois desta crise.
To combat the pandemic, Parliament has released unprecedented support for national healthcare systems and medical equipment, like protective gear and ventilators.